We return. Michelle didn't do anything stupid yet. Hopefully we're not doing anything stupid. And you can? Wait, I gotta test this. You two come from? Did she just sacrifice herself and drown me? Hi. You've got to be fucking kidding me, dude. Wait, what, why are you doing this? Hi, what are you doing? Jay the Hunter. Jay the Hunter seems to not like this. Or Jay the Hunter is luring us into a motherfucking trap. Either way, Jay the Hunter is right now our only friend because, well, we're missing, okay, so we've got what the frick? Oh, fuck this. Oh, good. We can't get the guide. Unless we do this. This is a... First, just to make sure. Yeah, we got, like, all the crazy stuff here, so... Okay, there is a collectible there. Somewhere, like, oh, we can't get over there yet. Okay, fair enough. That's why it's not telling me it's collectible. So, let's go to the guide. So, A, B, C, D. 1 second, I'm gonna write this down. Okay, let's do this. So, yeah, that was fun. Oh. Does it really look like I know what the fuck I'm doing? I'm guessing you fill in the entire puzzle. Since there's apparently an achievement for not clicking on the instructions, we're gonna have to use the guide to, figure it out. Yeah, okay, so you gotta fill it in. Let's see if it actually stays if we do something and back out. Like, we'll do that, and then we'll back out, and we'll see. Okay, yes, it stays. Okay, that's sort of useful to know. Actually, that's probably not right. I think this piece is right, so let me just back out and double check. Yeah, okay, so I had two of the pieces right, actually. Yes, I'm taking my time with this puzzle and double checking it. Oh no, I don't have the right piece in there. Okay, good to know. It's this wacky ass piece. Okay, I think I see it now. I don't know how the fuck that builds a bridge, by the way. Oh, cool. A lighter. This screams wonderful plan, by the way. Very carefully? I don't know. You think I'm fussing around with this? First of all, let's check the collectibles. It's just the heart here, okay. Check the map. Yeah, there's only, we only can, so we can go back to. Seven, five, six, nine, huh? We have no key. Oh, great. Oh, it's a hook handle. That's actually useful. Oh, that actually makes way too much sense, and I'm an idiot. Makeshift knife. Butterball. Yes, the cats are playing still. Shoe? Didn't we have one and you got rid of it like an idiot? You can't really see anything in there, so. We need to find birds. As my cats deftly leap across the living room floor. Ah, two of them are peacocks, actually, huh? There's one of them now. There's the other one. So, what I need to do is find a way to open this. Which means find a goddamn can opener, because it's not letting me. Oh. Well, that's actually useful. Oh. Wait, what chest? This is weird. Like, I haven't said anything because I'm just trying to figure this out, but okay, so clearly this AH guy is the dude who's causing all of this fucking trouble because, you know. A little late for that. But I'm gonna stop here for now and try to figure this puzzle out, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye!